tranquilizar mi corazón.
To create peace in my heart.
Relajar mi cuerpo.
To relax my body.
Cuando hago esas experiencias,
when I do these experiences,
mis expectativas,
my expectations,
y mis búsquedas,
and my searches,
se detienen,
are detained or disappear, even they disappear.
Por a short time.
For a short time.
Short time.
Short time, right.
It's a very short time.
Very short time.
Y eso es suficiente.
But that's sufficient.
Para que algo más profundo.
That something more profound.
Tenga la posibilidad de manifestarse.
Has the possibility of manifesting itself.
Esa es una experiencia muy personal.
This is a very personal experience.
Cuando cada persona logra un estado de tranquilidad interna.
When each person is able to achieve a state of internal tranquility,
es posible de acceder a otro tipo de experiencias que usualmente no tenemos.
It's possible to access other kinds of experiences that normally we do not experience.
Esas experiencias más profundas,
these more profound experiences,
es muy difícil definir cuáles son.
It's very difficult to define them.
Porque son experiencias personales.
Because they're personal experiences.
Eso es lo que me ha estado ayudando en esta situación de confusión en la que vivo y que vive el mundo. Esta experiencia de paz interna es la que me permite mejores comprensiones, porque siento que vienen de un nivel más profundo.
Es demasiado información. Tienes que ser en frases más cortas. Otra vez el mismo planteo.
Cuando accedo a esta experiencia de paz,
when I am able to access this experience of peace,
que son muy personales, insisto en eso,
and I insist it's a very, very personal experience.
I discover que es la única herramienta que tengo.
This is the only tool that I have
para conectar,
to connect
con lo más profundo que hay en mí,
with the most profound in myself,
y para conectar con lo más profundo de los otros seres humanos,
and with the most profound in other human beings around me.
Algunas experiencias que me aparecen en lo personal.
Okay, estamos hablando de paz interna. We are talking about internal peace,
peace
as a tool. Internal peace as a herramienta, right? And es para revisar un poco. Eso tienen un sabor sencillo.
Sí.
Y tienen un sabor estúpido, incluso.
Estúpido.
Tan sencillo, tan que ridículo, digamos, right?
Eso es.
Pero, entonces, So we have to think, I was saying in Spanish that it sounds ridiculous to give, to have, to talk about internal peace as being so profoundly important. So important that it is the key to a whole different kind of life.
It's a key.
A key to another kind of life, right?
In my personal experience, it's a, en la experiencia personal, cuando hago esta paz interna,
when I feel this internal peace,
aparecen fenómenos como mi intuición es mayor.
What happens is that phenomena occur like of in the increase of my intuition.
Me aparecen también como fenómenos de la experiencia del amor.
And also an experience of love.
Que aparece como muy romántico.
That may appear very romantic, but.
Pero en la experiencia misma del amor.
But that same experience of love.
Comprendo de que es una forma de comunicarte con todo.
I feel that it is a way of communicating with everything.
Comunicarte con otros seres humanos.
Communicating with other human beings.
Vivos o no.
Alive or not.
Comunicarme con el medio que me rodea.
Communicating with the world around me, with the medium around me.
Con comunicarme con, a veces, rozar el sentido de la vida.
Rozar.
Tocar el sentido de la vida por un instante.
Ajá. It allows me to touch the meaning of life.
En ese momento de tocar el sentido de la vida,
in this moment of touching the meaning of life,
is es de mucha inspiración.
It's very inspiring. Very inspiring. It has a character that's very emotional, right? And so therefore it comes, yo imagino, con rapture or ecstasy en esta zona.
Intuición, todo eso. Es otra forma de experimentar el mundo.
It's a different way of experiencing the world.
Ahora, ahí no estás explicando el mundo.
No estás explicando el mundo?
Sí. No estás tratando de entenderlo.
We're not trying to understand the world in this moment.
Estás tratando, en esos momentos estás experimentando el mundo.
Instead, we are experiencing the world. Now, this is a really important line, right?
It's a very important line.
Yeah.
And muy importante, sí.
Between the entender, between understanding and experiencing. It's like the limitaciones del intelecto, or otra vez, the limits of the mind, limits of the intellect.
El intelecto ha cumplido con una función muy importante.
Right. It's been a very important function. The intellect has had a very important function.
Pero para experiencias más profundas,
but for more profound experiences,
es posible que sea un impedimento.
It's possible that it would be an impediment, that it would prevent more profound experiences, not facilitate them.
Entonces, allí descubro una forma vieja mía.
There he discovers an older form from himself, from another way of working from his past, you could say.
Descubro que trato de entender el mundo intelectualmente.
I discovered trying to understand the world from in an intellectual way. What did you momentito? En el pasado estamos hablando del intelecto y estamos hablando y dice que en tu pasado tienes la experiencia del de tratando de entender el planeta, el mundo, el,
y a mí mismo con,
y a ti mismo, yourself in the world, trying to understand yourself in the world. In your past you tried to do that, right?
Este.
Todavía.
Yeah,
and still.
Because esa siento que estoy en transición.
Uh-huh, right. So he feels himself in transition. So the intellect está todo jugando. Todavía.
Absolutamente.
Yeah, so the intellect is still playing a part of the process right now.
El análisis.
The analysis.
Análisis es intelectual.
Is an analysis is intellectual, right?
Entonces trato de analizar todo.
I try to analyze everything.
Poner todo en orden.
To give an order to everything.
Intelectualmente.
Intellectually.
Pero no me funciona.
But it doesn't work.
Doesn't work.
Right, it doesn't function. No.
El intelecto insiste.
Right. But the intellect is not won't be quiet. It insists on trying to understand.
Entonces, descubro
and I discover
que en el mundo
that in the world
hay muchos,
there are many.
Mucha gente,
yeah,
tratando,
right. Many
de
people that are trying
entender lo que está pasando,
to understand what's happening
con el intelecto.
With the intellect.
Entonces aparecen profesionales haciendo análisis de todo tipo.
Mm-hmm. So then there are professionals, scientists, you could say, even that are trying to understand all kinds, making all kinds of attempts to understand what's going on in the world.